But if you play shit that's on the radio, no one cares. Nice, a little net above me. Let's do this, Lucian. Why is my left hand so big? Well, let's toss some soccer balls out. Oh shit, that's his name. He has no defense. Of course we're gonna win. Oh shit, and there's a reason why my number is number one. Because I am the god. Red wins because you're goalie. Fuck you. Did anyone else want to question Maokai? Seconds, so I'm gonna start spawning these sons of bitches in about 2 seconds. Whee! Yeah, I wonder who is. Maokai, for some reason, I don't know, his mana isn't that high. I hate how some AD carries have as much mana as, like, actual casters. Like, Lucian has 270 mana. It's like, oh, that's fine. It's like, sure! I don't see you with a 70 mana spell level 1. Uh oh, that's gonna blow up the small ones! No, 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 no! Oh. Oh good, I got the last hits. If you actually got the last hits on the small ones, I would've actually been not level. I wouldn't have been level 2 if his bomb got it. Good thing my saplings kicked ass and took names. Oh shit, I confused Teemo. I meant to say our cover our red. Tainted love, who are against Pantheon? See, a long time ago, the reason when Maokai was played was this little small race didn't die in 2 spells. They died to my second Q, and then there was less HP on the big one. So you're noticing a little trend for poor Maokai. Is that my AoE damage kills the small ones way too early, and then the big one just shits on me. But before, the big one didn't used to have this much HP. I wish saplings did less damage, but we're a lot cheaper mana and less cooldown, so I could just spam them all over the map, like on Earth mode. Oh, he's walking up! Oh my god. That sucks for me. Why? What do you have? He has ignite, I see. That sucks for me because we lost that duel. I was abandoned. Nah, my mana costs were terrible. Like, you notice I ran out of mana mid fight. That sucks. That's what one big reason why Maokai sucks dick. Because mana costs are insane. 75 mana on this, 70 on that. So I actually ran out of mana. Like, I could only do 1 spell, and then I chose W, because it did the most damage, but wasn't enough. Maybe I could have sapling, but if he dodges the explosion, it does no damage. That is the curse of Maokai, you guys just saw it. And that is why Maokai sucks. Because I ran out of mana mid-gank. Ay! Should have picked Master Yi. Master Yi doesn't need mana. You're right! Gonna have to wait until he moves up. He's not moving up. I don't think we can do this. I'm not doing this. One problem with Maokai is if you W someone, then they walk towards their tower. I guess where I'm gonna be. I'm gonna be under their tower, and I'm gonna die. Why? Someone said every time I pick Maokai, it turns into why Maokai sucks show. Because it's true! You guys can't keep your head under the sand, he needs buffs. Please buff Reno. The deniers, the Maokai deniers. That's why Diana doesn't get buffs either. The Diana denier train. It's like, she's good guys! Just nobody plays her. Same with the Urgot train, Urgot's good guys. No one just plays them. Fuck you guys. That's why they don't get buffs. The damn denier train. Let's fucking rock her socks off. Oh no no no, not that way. Shit, that's weird. So I can't block a stun. I think my Q duration or my Q time's too slow. Maybe I could block a stun. Maybe I should have Q'd earlier. But my cast animation's a lot harder than his. Maybe I could have blocked a stun. I don't know. The Diana deniers. She's still good, people. It's like, no, I'm sorry. Are you shitting me? Shit, I'm pretty sure they might be going for my... Never mind, they're not. Let's have a cool skin. Eve may be viable, but I have a better skin than Eve. So suck a dick, Eve. Oh, that guy had a buy. Yeah, that guy got a free buy on me. I've not bought, so if I meet Pantan, like I already know I'd get shit on by Pantan, but if I really meet him now, definitely getting owned. Too bad this resets aggro. Oh well. Don't worry, we await your return, King Maokai. We still await that return. Time to blow all my mana. Yeah, my ult is like absorbs all the mana. Turns it into zero damage. It is alright. I would end this burden, but it always returns. I'm gonna gank bottom then. Yeah, looks like that's where he ulted. Move up, gentlemen. Oh wow. Ay, yay, yay. That sucks.
Rest.
Actually, this is perfect. Coin is better for Zillion support. Oh shit, Yasuo's in trouble. Yasuo's dead. I don't know if I can get out of this one. Get him out of this one. Yeah, I'm not bailing him out of jail. I have to figure out how to get my ass out of jail. Fuck. God damn it. I tried. I fucking tried, okay? That is not good. Wow, triple long swords. I'm gonna go Tabi, even though their Akali and Ori will kill me. I don't care. This power I cannot control. I will end this misuse of magic. Yeah, Pantheon has 20 more move speed on me anyway. Base move speed stats. Ally has been slain. I once had peace. Oh shoot. No longer. It's time to play a war called Smite War. Okay, you know what? I'm not playing that game. Yeah, there's just too many of them that are grouped up. Should have played Fizz. Speed me, speed me, fucking speed me, fucking speed me! Oh no! Oh wow, they get it themselves. I'm useful! Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Thanks for the speed up, man. Man, I should just go mobiles, but I don't know, I'm probably just gonna go Tabi and just start praying that I'm useful. AP ratio is still bad, yeah. Akai's AP ratios are all on the low side. He's winning his lane so hard, that's great. Oh, he is. Guy's a god. Oh, wow. And he missed the only shroom. Okay, he's not gonna miss that one. Definitely. Oh my god! I tagged her, but nothing's gonna kill her. Oh no! Wow, that shroom didn't hit. That sucks. My move speed's pretty trash. Oh, bitch. An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain. Alright, I'd rather play Fizz jungle than this jungle. And I suck at Fizz. Wow. Should actually level saplings. You're not supposed to level sign. You're supposed to level this garbage because it's only 1 second. Snare at level 1. I messed up. I've been messing up a lot this game. I will end this misuse of magic. Ah, I just feel more comfortable on Fizz even though I played like 3 games of Fizz and playing Maokai. You have no buffer, like Fizz does. At least Fizz still does damage. I just walk around. Your turret has been destroyed. Torment me no longer. Oh, my camps are being taken by God knows who. I'm losing about 40-ish. Speed me up, speed me up! Yeah, I'm out of mana, fuck, I hate it so much. I actually have to back out now. Yeah, my mana drains like crazy.
This power I cannot control.
That's not good. Teemo was crushing her, but now, a few unfortunate events later, no longer the case. I forgot to switch my trinket, I should do that. Since Reaver's great, I'm not Hey man, it'd solve my mana problem, but it wouldn't solve the damage and durability. Never mind. Oh shit, that guy's crazy. Serious, Soryu! Don't worry, I'm useful soon. Don't worry, I pressed R on you, buddy. Glad to help. My boy Lucian. How's goaltending? Wow, I'm doing pretty bad. No, I don't think goaltending is my thing. Nice, that's good. That puts a lot of pressure on them to do a play. He might even live. Auto shrooms do no damage. Oh, he's AD, no wonder. I see why.
Oh wow, I'm in trouble.
Uh oh. I just baited everyone to die. I'm saying that obviously it was a ward. I stepped on a ward on the way there. And I may have given him Baron.
Oh!
Tantan actually does well against Yasuo, because Yasuo can't block anything he does aside from his Q. And W really hurts Yasuo. Yeah, after level W. And stop this.
This burden, but it always returns. This power I cannot control.
I need to put wards out, but I'm so poor that there's no putting wards out. I'm one level ahead of Lucian and he has more base mana than me. That's really sad. Now we're same level and he has 100 mana. Alright, he has a Sheen. Okay, he has a Sheen. I see why. What do I have? No Sheen. See, that's fine. It's more that the mana costs are way too high.
Return me to the forest.
An ally has been slain.
To rest.
Kaelin's bottom. I'm low on mana.
This is over.
Shut down.
Huh?
Yeah,
I got the kill. Right. Which way do you want to walk? Do you want to walk up or do you want to walk into support Zillion? Never mind. You can just walk right by him because it's fucking support Zillion. And everyone dies. Everyone fucking dies. Oh my god! The baits! We got baited! Oh, he walked into my sapling finally. That's how I got the assist there. Nice. Percent CDR. Fortunately, Frozen Heart's not as shit. I could have gotten Frozen Heart, but I was getting killed by magic as well. Kali and Orianna. The Wonder Duel. Teemo, you're pretty boned. Yeah, you're boned. Fuck, this might be a Baron if I die.
There is no escape.
Oh, my move speed. What the hell? Whee! You got watered. I should heal whenever Nami casts a spell on me. Same with Leona. Whenever Leona ults me, I should gain HP. If only Malkai.
Returns.
I don't know when Dragon was. I think it just spawned, but can't do much. Yeah, they just got it. By bait, I mean we're all gonna get killed because no one knows how to bait anymore. Worst pink word ever, and it might be useful here. Oh shit, he's 2 levels up. She's 2 levels up. Oh shit! Oh, never mind. That's not good. What is Teemo doing? He should have ran down. God damn it. Got Ori. Get Maokai'd, bitch. Lucian's like, okay, well, you didn't say my name, therefore I'm not gonna do shit. This is the only thing I'm good for. Oops. You wanna kill me? Oh, right, you're killing him. I was like, you can't kill me. It's like, oh yeah, right, you ignore me. One of you clowns get it. Not Maokai though. Excellent. Someone stomp. Just because I'm playing a tree that tosses soccer balls does not mean I am stoned. I know Roa. Have you ever seen a jungle have enough money for a Roa? Early in the game? No. It's because jungles just go and get the goddamn money for it. It's a nice item, but it's just jungles tend not to get much money for anything. Unless it's like a great item. Like by the time I get Roa, it'd be like at least maybe 12 minutes in the game, and then finally max it out 10 minutes later. Fuck, Teemo's dead. Mushroom Kingdom's leader has fallen. I'm not chasing A. Nah, me. Wee, I got watered. I gotta get out. Fuck, why did I chase that? I'm gonna lose a lot of it. Yeah, since Teemo died top, that's bad, because our push is immediately stopped. I'm useful. I am fucking useful. Stop ignoring me. Yeah. That's the only thing I'm good for is making Yasuo get a free ult. Did Teemo die twice? Oh wow, we're gonna lose top. That sucks. You can't kill me, I'm fucking Maokai. Let's see how fast you can shred this. You bitch. Wait, where'd she go? Where'd she go? Okay.
If only I could.
I'm useful. I'm useful, guys. I can make Yasuo proc his ult.
There is no escape.
Just because a champion wins, like, maybe, and I don't even know if we're gonna win one game, doesn't mean it's like the most OP thing in the world. It's like Master Yi. It just happened that he won that game. That game was bullshit. Say, oh, there was five. Yeah, there was five. Time to flee. Let's see. Oh, I'm pretty stupid. We got a tower. I mean, there's that. Fucking out of spree. Now we need to help. He needs to call it. He has to call it or we lose. Oh no, Teemo's back was stopped. Fucking Teemo. Call it, boy! Yeah! Yep, Kale has to defend, or else all is lost. It was all planned, see? It's all planned, Maokai, you're so smart, Maokai. For 20 blazes. Oh shit. I can't ult for him! I can't give him an ult because I'm not there, I'm sorry! Wow, that's not good. Oh no, I don't do much damage. Oh my god, he just heals off me! I'm gonna pop this soon. Fuck! Damn. I couldn't get there to help you, so that's GG, I think, maybe. Oh god, the trinket screws up his streams, yeah. There goes his entire stream stock off. I can tank for a while, I just need to be the first one in. If they focus Yasuo ever, it's rough. No! Winions, you were more useful than I. Swag. Oh shit, Teemo! Teemo Sin! What is that? Oh my god! Someone actually buys Rage Blade? What the fuck? I was like, I haven't seen that buff in a while. Let's do this. Now die! Oh wow. Stop ignoring me for 1 second, guys. I'm going for this bitch. Like some that? Yeah! Watch this move, I call it adept. The do nothing with your flash special. Only Malkia can do this move, because it's that fucking hard to do. Yes, we know. That zone just flashed. Fuck, that's the catch a bubble. Get healed because you're Maokai. I have to do this or else Pentan walks on us. Wow, we lost both. The minions synchronize their attacks. Let's see, he's trying to backdoor. Time to spam wards. Oh shit. Hey bitch. Okay.
I will end this misuse of magic.
I see pants. Fuck, get out of there! Get out of there! Oh shit, I'm getting out of here too. I'm gonna help you! Get to me! I will be your shield! Jesus fuck! God, I got stunned on a trap. Best shield NA. Is that Hurricane with Rage Blade? God damn it! So fucking weak. Don't worry, guys. I tanked. Nowadays, all the nerfs to junglers, that's like a big deal. What the fuck? Oh, bomb him, Bomberman! Oh, dun 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 dun! He's dead, we fucking get it. Just... And you clowns! You can't fight Orianna or else Akali kills you. Be a hero! There we go. We dead? Maokai won a game! He must be OP! Well, I played Maokai once. Not gonna play him for another month until then I remember why I don't.